This entire season, we've been having the debate between who's the best quarterback in football between Josh Allen and Patrick Mahomes. I think it's pretty clear who's better between those two as of right now, but I think we should be having a new debate between Joe Burrow and Patrick Mahomes for the best quarterback in football. Joe Burrow has been a legit MVP this year, and if Patrick Mahomes wasn't having an all-time great season this year, he would be the MVP. You can sit here and say that he has it easy because he has Ja'Marr Chase, T. Higgins, Tyler Boyd, Joe Mixon, Hayden Hurst, whatever, but you can't sit here and tell me that Joe Burrow hasn't been on the same level as Patrick Mahomes statistically over these last 2 years. And when it comes to head-to-head matchups, Joe Burrow is shitting on Patrick Mahomes. I'm not gonna lie, I think if Joe Burrow beats him again on the road in Arrowhead in the AFC Championship in back-to-back years, we might have a new QB1 in the NFL. You guys should also know that Joe Burrow's passing yard prop is only half a yard. This is a special that PrizePicks is doing, and if you use the code FFAZ, they're gonna give you a $100 free bet. And let me know in the comments, do you guys think that Joe Burrow has a legit argument for being the best quarterback in football right now?